Hello everyone, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today how to install a line graph in Excel. This is so easy, so I thought I'd just share this with you. In the left hand column I've got month and year of sales with the date heading, and in the column next to it I've got sales figures. This is total sales for that month. What you do is with your mouse, if you select all the data, that's the date and the sales and the columns, then go up to the menu, click on insert, select the line graph that you want, and there you go, it's automatically inserted the graph right next to our data. And this is all ready for any future projections, so if I put some data into September, October, November and December, it automatically updates the graph. Obviously you can tweak the graph, you can make lots of changes to this, but that is a really simple process. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss more videos on how to save you time and money. There's also some other videos around the edges of the screen here. If any of those are useful to you, then you can select those now. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.